She could pass off as any other Indian girl shopping in Janpad, but she isn't. 24-year-old Mirabi Agigochik is from Kosovo.
Okay.
And her interest in India travels far deeper than any other backpackers. She is here to trace her Indian roots. And this is why she isn't confused.
I think this perda is the same for the curtain and purano, old one, you know. And it's different as real word, which is really amazing that, you know, it makes sure that I came from here.
Her genetic memory is more than a 750 years old. There are others like her from the minority Roma Gypsies in Kosovo who talk about their migration from Punjab or Rajasthan centuries, probably a millennium ago.
According to some of Romas from Europe that have done their DNA tests, the most of the origins are from Panjab Hill, Rajasthan, and, you know, down this hill. So I hope I find my people there.
In India, for the Pravasi Bhartiya Divas, Miravya is getting her DNA tested by the Diaspora Cultural Network. Now it's no longer a third generation quest. This particular search for ancestry goes back 8 centuries.
She belongs to Loha caste. So imagine Loha is a community, it's a caste in northern India and in some parts of north India. So what we are trying to do is bring the diasporic experience back to India and link them.
Time may have wiped out her exact lineage, and her cousin would probably be 50 times removed. But Miravya insists there are uncanny similarities.
There is a house snake living in the foundation of the house, and is protecting the people and is the guard of the house.
Sorry.
Miravya has survived in strife-torn Kosovo. The Roma tribe has been persecuted through history, with nearly 3/4 of the population wiped out. She doesn't see any future in her divided nation, she says.
I think I would really feel like a home here, you know. There's no one who will tell me I'm a stranger or I have a different color of the skin, because everyone here are the same like I am.
For Miravya, her future could well be in her past. In New Delhi, Smita Nair.